So one of the issues that UHPA has is to change back to a different way of selecting, the old way of selecting members of the Board of Regents, to have the governor do it, in essence. I think that's going to pass. You know, that I think there's been enough of that. People sense that this particular device didn't work, and after all, it was intended to curb Linda Lingle in the first place, and she's no longer there. So that I think is going to happen.